frogs make good pets? First of all, white-lipped tree frogs. These are larger than most, from 4.3 to 5.5 inches long, the largest tree frog on Earth. These frogs need a tank at least 23 inches long with lots of things to climb on. Next, White's tree frogs. These frogs are hardier than most, so they're great for beginners, including children. They are very tame and fascinating to watch. American green tree frogs are another good choice, as they can live at room temperature and are easy to care for as long as the temperature remains above 70 degrees Fahrenheit. African bullfrogs are also great pets. They can grow up to 10 inches and are easy to care for, apart from needing a 20-gallon tank. They can live for 35 years. Red-eyed tree frogs have bright green bodies with red eyes. There are two different species, one Australian, the other Central American, but they are happy living together. So if you want an army of frogs, these little frogs could be just the thing. Got a question on which frogs make good pets? Let us know in the comments.